An abdominal crunch can be done on the floor using a mat. As you see, you need to keep your elbows to the side of the body, ensuring not to pull on the head and neck as you crunch up. The core section is the muscle groups being activated, so you must keep the core in pulled in nice and tight, making sure to keep the back stable to the floor. A small crunch is just a matter of coming up far enough to get the shoulder blades off the floor.